Bada mumine so anda kula ju wala ye nan jema bana mengi ye kandana na nguna nu tumbu ju nchana mbae mablaya buo manju yola ansuma mkiere zongo mba yola isifu mbare loto mbaba tunatuma ukuo he sobolo simati mandila sumjie nungu mkunga au nda yangu wabuwa dito ya usiku fees cheka adama mpoka to offer rice au 7 days kama suwe samani ala kwa mwema na kuma ala mpo Jesus Christ o indomine nina zoe ni balo aye na usube dreze salo che kukodana ina memba wa miwanga cheka mwini saka chiema ina nye for out a buena zuana ni wamere seganga ah eche alati ndabnu last na zu laptop ni phone am gero bena gbe ma do bebe gbe me seganga o so hanya na be ma nyina dide kanji ni sisa lusi misa budi ni na zele beta ngbe bele ngbe me bena ai aje be ngbe na azu ukuna am gbe bena ngbe ma akpen ayanga me akpen anyabiri anyabiri okana abebiri o chona bena kuma o ina lo na o ina gbe na o ah o
Number 213, the state versus Dagara. My lord, this case is labeled the Stolen Goods Saga. Shall we listen to the opening submission?
Wala manye kati jabu yeni Haka wala lanza na fuseni Senkari tina li no yeni Kambale kabanya jaji yeni Yejon nimbo wache soha jaji Mbakwe loro chondye machaji Mbada wachon yima yaji Alanye mponda, I'm no guilty Chijama nye bigu maho Kimobe farbrise mandisa maho Inyu champagne manyusa sano Inkera snake manbiba maho Chengwene tina dia jagu Dondole abra jagu Fita jayu lai sagu
Objection, objection my lord A judge ki dwem bi ibaju
Mpanke izu na beti teku ala Bembe ma embala wumwana kapala Anjage impena indina kosala Ioba kawala ya jema wawala
Ndao, kabu mu inju
So, buwa manju
Kawala inju
Mpormuju, chenso hang Enzelena, jena ntapagma enso hang Yeyela buwa dana kantare poticidi Abomo awala, udiye cheku mo chenji Ano de basa be show me mesi Oh God, what a pity
After having listened to the prosecution as well as the defense, I am of the opinion that the prosecution has been able to prove his case beyond all reasonable doubt. I will therefore convict the accused person guilty as charged. But before I sentence the accused person, I want to state on record that I've taken cognizance of the fact that he's a first-time offender. And this is the first time his actions and or inactions has been deemed to be inconsistent with the law. I've also averted my mind to the fact that crime is on the ascendancy in the municipality, especially with regards to theft cases. I will therefore convict the accused person to 5 years IHL on both counts to run concurrently so as to serve as a deterrent to other equally recalcitrant youth who are desirous of following his distasteful acts. This is the ruling of the court.
Now, Master.